the idea started from making a better bread than French baguette. That time it was not so easy economically here, so making a good bread, it was a good idea of Arnaldo to sell the flour. Take off from the oven the bread, it was not so high, and it was like a house shoe that we here we call Ciabatta, no? One of those men has said, it is like Ciabatta, and Arnaldo said, okay, so we can call it Ciabatta bread. I remember Arnaldo as my second father. Arnaldo is one of those men that we can say a man born every 100 years. If you are a little child, you use chocolate, Nutella, but I can say bacon, hams, also we call it mortadella, but the ciabatta is also used when you eat pasta with sauce and other things. It's a good bread when you finish to clean a dish.